Hi, this is Hadas from Mike in Canva, and in this video I'm going to show you the newest feature that Canva has just released, the video background remover. Super cool. Let's go right ahead and see exactly how we work with it. So I am going to start with a video, opened up this empty document, and now a few points that you should know. One, you can use any video, whether it's your uploaded one or anything from Canva's library. This is a pro feature, which is available for Canva Pro, Teams, Education, and nonprofits only. The time it will take to remove the background from your video depends on the video's quality, size, and length. You can use a video that is up to 90 seconds at the moment. You do not need a green screen at any stage. Canva knows exactly what to do. And you can continue designing while it is still processing the remove of the background. So let's hop in and see exactly what we're gonna do. I picked this video, super simple. As you can see, it's 12 and a half seconds. Click on edit video, and there you have it, the background remover. You'll notice an adjust tab right up here. It is still in beta, but you can adjust the white balance, the light, the color, the texture, play around with it. But what we really wanna play with is the background remover. So go back to effects, click on background remover. Boom, this was super fast because this is a very light, not heavy, short video. Now let's play around with it. Let's say we want her to dance on the beach. Let's go ahead to videos, search for a beach. You can use still photos or videos, whatever you like. Ta-da! Awesome. So, now you understand how easy it is. I've created a 1 minute video that I really want you to watch because I've included in it some really cool creative ideas on how you can use the video background remover. So just one last thing before I hit the play button. If you want to try out Canva Pro and you haven't still done that, I'm happy to give you 45 days for free. You can scan the code here or you'll find a link in the comments below. So now, are you ready? Let's go. Said that they don't got a future, future like God. It burns, so give him something worse to kill his head with. Make him forget somehow. Might be that another day she would have wished he stayed, but they're done. Sorry's won't be enough this time. Yeah, he's calling all his friends to get some action and distract him right now. He's fine, got Lucy on the line, let's get this started. Where's the party tonight? Me down.